welcome to Bella's vlog. This is Bianca.
Welcome to Bella's vlog.
Welcome to Bella's vlog!
I hate college, but love all the parties. Finishing cakes and crushing bottles of Bacardi.
I forgot what I was gonna say.
Hey, what up, people of Earth? I'm looking paler than pale right now. So it's finals week next week. Well, tomorrow, Monday. And I have an exam in developmental psychology. I'm gonna give you guys the lowdown on how I actually study for this class.
The way I study for this class is I have my PowerPoints up. These are my, all this right here. Is my actual notes from class. I have my book open, and then alongside it is my study notes that I'm making. So how I do this is I just go through, look at the PowerPoint, read over terms that I need to know, because this class is mainly just like definitions. So I go through my book, rewrite definitions so I get my muscle memory and all.
Because like I don't really know what else to do, honestly, for studying. Everybody has like their own different techniques. But yeah, that's like what I do. It's hot.
Good morning. It's about 11:30 in the afternoon. And I just woke up. I had an alarm set for 9:15 to get up and study. It's not happening. It didn't happen clearly because I just kept hitting snooze. I just couldn't get out of bed. So now I'm sitting in my kitchen. But I think I'm gonna make myself some breakfast and attempt to study some more. I can't. I'm done. I'm over it. I want summer. One more week. I got 4 days left. This is my Elvis cup. Shout out to the king. All right, let's make a smoothie. A smoothie, let's go. All right, so step one for this smoothie process, you're gonna wanna take this thing right here. All right, and then you're gonna wanna, you know, just scoop out. That didn't work the way I wanted it to go. You add your goods into here, whatever you want, you know, maybe some dried up breadcrumbs or dead possum or whatever you're feeling that morning, you know, whatever gives you that extra boost of energy. And you go ahead and add whatever liquid you want. We got almond milk. So we're just gonna, that looks like enough.
2 shots of vodka.
It's key to be healthy, you know. Nobody knows how to open Greek yogurt properly either, clearly. Drain the water, because, you know, we don't want that wet yogurt. That's nasty. I don't know how much this is, but we're just going to add it. Yeah, that works. Okay. Maybe a little bit more. You know, this is protein. Go ahead and add this stuff to it, because we're out here being healthy and stuff. So we got this superfood blend. It's got, like, all your vegetable servings you need for yourself. You know, whatever you want, you add your stuff, okay? And then we got the hemp seeds, you know, 420 blaze it. No, actually this has nothing even, no CBD, nothing. Just add that because it's extra protein, extra, you know, it's got the omegas in there, you know. And then you have your main course, your fruit,
Yeah, fruit. Add your fruit. Yep, there you go. And that's how you make your smoothie. So we're gonna go ahead and blend this up.
Why won't this work? We need more milk. We need some milk.
Oh!
Somebody! Oh!
He needs some milk.
Good thing my family's not home, because they would think I'm psychotic right now. Oh no, this is better. This looks good, you know. We're thriving. We're doing well. Make it all fancy and put like strawberries and like, I don't even know what they put on those smoothie bowls. It looks like they just take grass and throw it on there, to be completely honest with you. I give this smoothie a, like, 4 out of 10 because it tastes like yogurt and there's no raspberry flavor and I added too much almond milk. But yeah, so that's how my morning goes.
We know that this won't last, not like it used to. And I'm okay with that, but not if I lose you. I can feel it in my bones, sinking deeper in the overflow. Can you feel it in your soul? If I'm honest, maybe we're better off alone.
University of Detroit Mercy. Let's go.
I'm gonna go drop off paperwork in one of the buildings and then I get to go take my developmental psych exam. I don't know if we'll see anybody on campus because I commute and a lot of the people are like studying for finals and like getting ready to move out, so I don't know if I'm gonna be seeing anyone. We shall see. That time-lapse, I'm really hoping you can see it, but my cousin actually drove past me and he like waved out the window.
I think I can say that I did decently well on that exam. I don't know. I think I got at least like maybe a B. So we shall see. I'm not quite sure. So fingers crossed. Other than that, honestly, the nicest day on campus right now. But it's time to drive home, eat some food, and study for patho.
Oh, I just got done with my, was that psych?
Yes.
This is Abby.
Hi.
She graduates this semester, so yeah. You know, she gets to leave. Look at her. Look at that glow. Look at that glow.
It's my only final this semester.
Wait, is it really?
Yeah.
Oh,
everything
damn,
else
girl.
I'm done. I just have stupid ETI.
Okay, so how do you think you did on that?
I feel like it was the easiest Can't one me, out of sorry. All of them.
Easiest?
Yeah.
Honestly, I thought it was pretty easy too.
Yeah, it literally was just all
math. All right, well.
The next day.
Well, it's when. No, today's Tuesday? What day is it? Tuesday. Today's Tuesday. Oh my gosh, I don't even know what day of the week it is. I'm looking great. It's just, we're accepting everything at this point. I'm currently making some eggs. You know, gotta get the nutritious
breakfast. But, what is going on? So I get to study patho today. The hard subject that I don't want to study for at all. I have an exam on that tomorrow in class, and then I have an exam Thursday, also in that class, online, that I get to take in my house. So that's pretty cool. Pretty thrilled about that, except not thrilled about tomorrow's exam. So we shall see how this goes. Let's go. Zoe. You can't even see.
Approximately 10 hours later.
It's about 11:45 at night. And I'm still going strong at patho. I started around 1 o'clock after breakfast. So, still going over stuff. It's great. I'm exhausted. I don't know if I can fit anything else in my brain. Honestly, I don't even know what else to say. I feel like this video is going to be so boring, too, by the way. But, alright, time to get back to it. It's 3 a.m. Almost 4. Not even tired.
Oh, wow.
I have to be up. I have to leave my house by 8 o'clock in the morning. I'm about to get 4 hours of sleep. I love nursing school. I'll catch up with you in 3.5 more hours. What am I doing with my life? I'm so tired. I don't think I fell asleep until like 6:30 in the morning because my brain would just not shut off. I had to get up at 7:30 and now I get to drive to school to take an exam. We're thriving. It's about 40 degrees out. It's cold. It's April in Michigan and it's 40 degrees out. My car sounds like it's about to explode. So let's go to school. Okay, well, we're all congregated in front of this here building. Where are you?
Happy summer.
Is it summer for you?
No.
Alright, well, this is Maya.
I'm delusional.
This, point at Maya. Okay,
the, M-A-L-A-K, so you don't spell it wrong.
Alright, so how did this, here final go?
It was rough.
Bye.
Two parts of an exam made into one, unprepared.
I can't with life right now. Like, I just, you know?
I think, you know, it makes me feel better, though, that, like, our professor is just as bad crazy as we are and, like, just as disorganized and, like, doesn't have a clue. Just as much as we do. So it's fine. It'll make it bearable. You know? That's
well, we just took our patho final, and you know, I kind of want to just like run onto 6 Mile right now and get hit by a bus or possibly shot. Either one would work right now.
Mm-hmm. This is the campus. You know, we got the housing right here, the fitness center, the engineering building, and then we got the scenic Detroit in the background. Honestly, it's not that scenic. Like this is what we get to see when we're on campus. Some burned down buildings, partially burned down. We got one right there. Well, it's not really burned down, it's more of like abandoned.
Well, I took my last final, so it's officially summer.
Words that I say, downtown the lights out, but we choose to stay. I don't know where this may go. These strangers know all the words at my shows. I tell she loving, I stay.